morning, sailors, and welcome back to another exciting year here at Columbus.
Before we start this school year, however, we have a request to show you a video of the do's and don'ts of Columbus Catholic High School presented to you by the senior leadership team.
Those are some great tips.
Now to Emma with weather.
Welcome to Columbus, where it is 75 degrees outside and 105 degrees inside. Dress accordingly and wear deodorant.
Breaking news. We've just received word of a vicious attack in the cafeteria of an unsuspecting freshman. First, I'll show you the clip of what the normal lunchroom should look like. Now, here's the graphic footage of the attack. Viewer discretion is advised. Now, my co-host Emily is with the victim live on the scene. To you, Emily.
Okay.
Thanks, Jake. I'm here with our victim, Taylor Friesman. Taylor, can you tell us a little bit about what happened to you today? As you can see, the victim is so distraught, she can barely even speak.
We're still recording.
Thanks, Emily. We're going to take a break, sponsored by the Columbus High School Yearbook Compass Staff. I'm going to try to find it. Smile like you mean it.
Thank you for watching this year's Sailor Update.
Have a great year, Columbus, and stay classy, sailors.